Kaushiki came to me, Namit Sharma was the producer, he gave me a brief narration. And I loved, honestly, first of all, meeting him, because he had this great energy, really positive, there was a lot of clarity with which he narrated me. I really fall asleep in narrations, and I did not in this one. I was wide awake, and I loved every beat of the story that I went through. And then, not only because it was a title part, but also there was a lot to do as Kaushiki. It's a very complex part. There is a lot of text and material that's already there in the script that one could play with as an actor, and it seemed really challenging. It seemed very potent, you know, as the material. So I was actually very excited. And then obviously Subarn is a really, really accomplished director. He's a great human being. I really loved working with him. And then I got to know about the set of actors who I was working with, and each one of them, and I'm not just saying this, it was a great, great fun set, you know. It was really lovely just jamming with all these guys. We did have a couple of days of reading, but I actually worked with Subarn, but it was mostly reading. There was not so much of a workshop, but I think we were all actually a good text gives away everything that you need to know about the character. And then Subarn and the writer Shantanu, we did, because obviously Kaushiki's part was pretty complex, we did sit a couple of times and discuss things at length and how things would be played out. So all of that happened, and that happens everywhere, so yeah. I actually love going to the swimming pool. And I was very thankful that it was in the middle of the day and not in the night, because most of them actually had another swimming pool scene, actually their swimming pool scene, where all of them were in the water at 2 in the morning near Mira Road, where it was really cold in December, Jan. So I wasn't really part of that, so I was very happy. But I really enjoyed going into the dirty water, yeah. But there were lots of scenes which were fun. Lots of car scenes, rickshaw scenes. Yeah, it was like a roller coaster, you know. We shot 13 episodes in only 20 days. So there was so much happening every day that, you know, it's all a blur after that. And after that, I've finished 2 projects. So it's like, I don't remember one from the other. See, with digital, what's happened is it's really opened gates, floodgates actually, of opportunity for all kinds of talent, like from writers, directors, technicians, actors. And if there's all kinds of work out there, and which is a great thing, everyone has employment at least. So, and obviously if there's good stuff being made, which it is, there are people who are from films, and I think, you know, these lines are pointless in today's day and age, because medium doesn't really matter as long as you're doing your work, you know, and you're doing your work with that much tenacity or sincerity anyway. So it doesn't really matter what the medium is, as long as the work is good. No, I love, in fact, on stage, I've been doing theatre all my life, and on stage I've only done comedy. So I'm dying to do a good comedy part, a good comic part, but unfortunately, the comic, the stream of comedy that's written is very slapstick, which is actually not the comedy I like. I like very wry humor, you know, very like subtle, tongue-in-cheek kind of humor, and that writing is very difficult. I have done another show for Amazon, which has a lot of that, but it's not out-and-out comedy. It's a dramedy, as they say. But I'm trying to remember, actually. I did do a few, I've done a few short films which are very funny, but I'm dying to do a full-length film which is just comedy, and I don't know, maybe soon. Next for me is, I've just finished a feature film, and I've just finished a show for an original for Amazon called 4 More Shots Please, directed by Anu Menon. Just wrapped it, and very, very excited about it. So that's going to be out sometime this year, end or early next year. And I'm starting a very exciting project end of this month. So yeah, before that I do a little short film. So for all the latest updates on web entertainment, please log on to digitalhash.com.